Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best of Slot, and yes, we are back with a third episode tonight. Yes, we are back with a third episode involving Xenomorphs, and yes, we are back playing Ark Survival Evolved Dinosaur Battle Scenarios, because as I watched the last video, a lot of you guys told me that perhaps when the Xeno Queen and the T-Rex, I know it's not T-Rex, the T-Dominus or whatever it's called, were fighting, it appeared as though the Queen kind of dropped into the earth and disappeared, rather than necessarily dying. So this is the final fight. This is the fight that's going to determine who is actually the stronger out of these two. They are perfectly matched in terms of level. The first time these two fought, the Xeno beat the T-Rex by kind of cramming into this corner, kind of getting stuck on a tech block. The second time, the Rex beat the Xeno by causing the Xeno to drop into the earth like it was falling through quicksand. Today there will be no shenanigans. Now there will be no shenanigans. Now we're gonna have a goddamn proper fight for once. Go! To war, my lovelies, to war! T-Rex starts off with the charge. Right! No dropping into the earth, no getting stuck on things, just kill each other, okay? I want a good, clean fight! Now, we know this takes a little bit of time. Last time we did this, now, the T-Rex was starting to take a lot of damage. The T-Rex was bloodied and bruised and bleeding and cut pretty badly when the Xeno dropped into the earth. Now, whether the Xeno dropped into the earth because the Xeno was dying or whether the Xeno dropped into the earth because it was a bug is a whole other kettle of fish. That is what we're going to find out right now with a completely fair fight, neutral territory. Don't know what non-neutral territory would be, but still, neutral territory. And they are doing war. One of them will emerge victorious, with God as my witness. The dinosaur gods as my witness. One of them will emerge victorious. They're not moving, which is really good. I want them to be very stable and in the same spot. And one of them will die. One of them will die. And it won't be a bug, and it will be marvelous. T-Rex is definitely starting to show some wear and tear. We've got cuts, we've got bruises, we've got blood dripping from her scaly skin. It's very hard to tell. Now, for those who haven't seen the last episode, we don't know if the Xeno is dying. The carapace, her tough armor, her lack of texturing, basically means she doesn't actually show damage, she doesn't show cuts, she doesn't show wounds. So we don't know how close she is to death, but this is a 100% fair fight. Whoever emerges from this is going to be crowned 100% victorious once and for all. And I can stop thinking about this at near midnight. I want to sleep instead. The Xeno, she actually won. She actually won. I don't know what her health is like, but she has emerged victorious. The Xeno Queen, the champion of Ark Survival Evolved.